There's been a lot of talk about which dog is the best. Some folks say it's the one with the white heart on his chest. The Border Collie Shepherd mix with a black coat thick and shiny. The one and only famous braggadocious Mr. B. Yes, there's been a lot of talk about this dog named Mr. B. The Border Collie Shepherd mix with the black coat thick and shiny. Some folks are saying he's been showing too much pride. Some folks are saying he should eat some humble pie. Maybe some folks wonder why he has to howl so loud. Why he has a sort of ringing bark that stands out in a crowd. Well, why shouldn't he make music? His voice was made to sing. Why shouldn't he wear foreigners? He's a noble backyard king. Maybe some folks wonder why he acts like he's so good. Why he struts along as if he owns the whole darn neighborhood. Some folks are saying he's been showing too much pride. Some folks are saying he should eat some humble pie. Some folks are saying that his fashion's just too weird. Like they've never seen a handsome dog wear a pirate hat and wig. If he wore a gray bandana, would they all be satisfied? And say that Mr. B had finally eaten humble pie. Said bear before my song is through, there's something you should know. Yes, I've eaten humble pie, but that was long ago. It tasted just like sawdust and it made me hang my head. But I would gladly gobble up some chicken pie instead.